Again, the 3-2 pitch. Strike three call, the fastball that painted the outside corner. And he whiffs Friday for his first strikeout tonight.